Hello, I'm Cody Havard with the Kimmins Wilson School at the University of Memphis. I wanted to give you a brief summary of a topical essay I wrote for findings in sport, hospitality, entertainment, and event management titled Journey into Your Imagination, a topical essay on using the spirit of imagination with a little bit of figment and creativity in the process of knowledge. Two tiny wings, eyes big and yellow, are the lyrics to the song that accompanied the Journey into Imagination with Figment attraction at Epcot in Walt Disney World. Now, Figment is a purple and pink dragon that is the embodiment of human imagination. And the purpose of the ride and the Imagination Pavilion is to show people how some of society's greatest achievements have come from people's imaginations and creativity, and also to encourage people to tap into their imaginations and their creativity in daily lives. Just as the pavilion and the ride suggest or encourage people to tap into their imaginations, researchers can also tap into our imagination and our creativity in the investigative process. Now, this doesn't imply that researchers do anything outside of ethical standards, like manipulation of data or manipulation of interpretations. What we are discussing is the way that we look at questions, the questions that we ask, the way we collect information, the way we disseminate that information, and then the way we look at our process as researchers and our jobs as researchers. So answering those four questions, this topical essay really gets into how do we use imagination and creativity to find different questions to ask? And how do we use that imagination and creative ways to engage our public in collecting information and disseminating or consuming that information? The use of things like videos or some type of spoken word to disseminate that information. And then also people can look at their own process or the researcher's journey as a creative way to keep them engaged in their research.